Hi, everyone. We're broadcasting from Slim and Mame Stadium, home of the Terre Bay Mutineers. A lot of Mutineer fans enjoying some good tailgate fun out in the parking lot.
Yeah, but instead of tailgates, they got planks, and they're making the other team's fans walk off into a shark tank.
Like I said, good old fun in the parking lot. Let's play some mutant football. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the Terre Bay Mutineers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten.
See this guy drop a lot of balls in the past?
Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
And this is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Forever.
Hot one, hot two. I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That run is good for 9 yards. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, great pass block. That's just as good as a sack.
No, it ain't. When you get a sack, you get to hit the QB in the nuts.
Yeah, good point, Junior. Quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Second down and long. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible now. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
That'll bring up third down and seven. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talk to him.
Surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. First and 10. And Metcalf will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Second down and 9. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
If you don't hear it coming...
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
It's first and 10. Good heads up play there, getting it out of bounds. Better than throwing a pick. Second down and 10.
Two.
He had it for a second there. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields. And now they can taste sound, but can't remember what the concept of time is.
Sounds like me.
They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe for the headed.
Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey.
And it's a miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement. Now, these penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit attack ref. It feels good.
And it's first and 10. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and 7. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. You know, the league used to flag this for excessive celebration. You know, refs really don't want to get too close to the rabid roided out monsters. And don't even get me started on the werewolves. And they line up for the extra point. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Sandwich. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And that'll bring up second and one. And he catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's all those poetic rings, like a haiku!
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down and 6. Even though he's a big, nasty D lineman, he's still got his hands up for the deflection. Third down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
Man, I thought they'd snag.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. First and 10. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points. Hey, man, nobody can touch me with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Exploding baby diapers, Batman. That just knocked the ball loose. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And these guys are not giving the quarterback many passing lanes to hit a receiver. Nice block by the defense there. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot one, hot two.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts and he's looking to score. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
First and 2.
Hot one, hot two.
Through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10.
Why?
Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one too.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're at.
They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hey!
Defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Oh, no good. Now that punter's going to find a no return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10.
Not 1, not 2.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6.
Not 1, not 2, not 3.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball hit. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
See, that Bricks' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
He could go all the way. They might catch him.
Move, you fat little mutant.
Second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty.
Yeah, you're
here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot. Seriously, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. For a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And then catch will give him a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and one.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
The receiver explodes and everyone on both sidelines looks very angry.
Well, he owed him a lot of money from what I hit him. Like a lot.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown!
Yo, man, nobody can touch you on eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
They want more points, so they're going for two. Team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beef boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast.
Lohan's nose hits a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and ten. Third down and never gonna happen. The quarterback is getting mauled out there. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a...
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. Receiver's pocket and the defense.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
10-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
Third down and three. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First down and three.
Hot one, hot two,
like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. And he misses that extra point.
Oh, well, look at clown shoes down there.
Is he wearing actual clown shoes?
I think so. Probably why he missed.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and ten.
Hot one. Hot.
first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a touchdown!
Say what? Come on, man, you can't hit with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad, but it was a chick wearing a wig.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot eight.
Ho, ho, ho. That gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. And it's first and ten. Second and three. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Eight.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Eight.
Down and long, and the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields, and now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is. Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here, come on. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Oh, sure now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
2 minutes left in the game.
Thank God, I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not on my shoulder, you know.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot...
Nice hit. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get the offense. Lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I almost wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. Yeah, I heard that when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
First down and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. First and ten. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. And defense calls its final timeout.
Good. I gotta run to the John. That means I gotta deal with that grubby little bathroom attendant again. Always pushing his lifesavers, dirty comb, hairspray, cheap cologne on me. Hey, I'm here to take a crap. Now get ready for...
Oh, man, I love this dirty... And he's on to the races. He's at the 10.
Touchdown!
Ah, yes. You can tell this one must have gestated and burst forth from the chest of a wonderful chorus dancer. And they line up for the extra point.
You gotta be kidding me! My sister could have made that kick!
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Thank you. quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points on the board!
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
No, that's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
And they come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are gonna get weird and desperate on their sideline!
Hey, give them more credit, Bricks. They're not you after 4 2-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
The Mutineers were defeated at home today.
Yeah, they tried their best, and they still lost. Their fans are so disappointed.
Hey, the lesson here is never try, and you'll never be disappointed.
The home team comes up 2 points short and a real heartbreaker.
It was also a backbreaker, a knee breaker, and a neck breaker.
What with the Quaker, the baker, and the candlestick maker? What are you, 3 years old, you fucking simp?
He's got a point, Bricks. Let's take it down to the MVP. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stands are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.